Good morning, Grantchester Elementary. This is the Bulldog News for Monday, January 2, 2017. My name is Damien.
And I'm Samara.
Please stand for the pledge together.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
Today's lesson found a hero.
Math Fact Monday. 40 is only a number that has all its letters in alphabetical order.
Bulldog events. Bulldog reading group will be held this Thursday night from 5 to 6. Deer for the New Year is Friday. And now we will hear from a few students on how they plan to make 2017 a great year.
Today we will make 2017 help
want help. In 2017 I hope to get better grades.
In 2017, I think it'll be better to eat good, nice and good vegetables and fruits.
I'm gonna pay attention more.
I'm gonna make the world a better place.
Excuse me, what time is it?
It's time.
Lunch today is chicken patty or turkey and cheese sandwich or chicken nuggets, mixed vegetables, pears, french fries, and milk. Tuesday's breakfast will be cereal, breakfast pizza, pear cup, fruit juice, and milk.
Today's weather will be a high of 31 and a low of 23 with a 50% chance of precipitation.
News.
Sports news. In 2008, 37th Fest Bowl, number 11 West Virginia beats number 3 Oklahoma 48-28.
There we go. Today in history, for all you Ravens fans, in 2013, Ray Lewis announced that he will retire at the end of the playoffs.
Quarter
of the day. Even the wisest mind has something yet to learn.
Tune in Tuesday for more Bulldog News.